Hi everybody, it is Rachel. Welcome back to my channel. Today it is after New Year's and I'm gonna have a mama's day out because mama needs a day out. So I have some gift cards and part of my budget to spend, and I am gonna go on the road today to the big city and spend some money that I budgeted for, by the way. I live in a smaller town in the middle of nowhere in Oklahoma, so I have to drive to Oklahoma City to do anything fun. We have an Ulta and a TJ Maxx and Walmart and Hobby Lobby. Nothing else. So, if I want to go do anything fun, I've got to go out of town to do it, and that's what I'm going to do today. So I'm going to take you guys along with me, and we'll see how it goes. So I can spend my money now on makeup when I didn't do that last year, unless it was a replacement, and now I can. So we'll see how I do today. By the way, what I've got on my face today, I've got the Sultry palette on my eyes, and on my lips I have Give Me Glow's Dirty Blonde and Dose of Colors lip gloss in Jazzy. Let's get going. I need to hit the road. I got some coffee. By the way, Irish cream cold brew, if you haven't gotten that from Starbucks, it's fantastic. Got coffee, ready to go. Let's hit the road. So I don't have one of these at home. Thank goodness. I think I would have broken my no-buy. So we're gonna go in and see what they've got. I don't necessarily need anything, but whenever I come to town, I always go to Target. Also, I'm gonna get used to vlogging in public. It's kind of weird. People are watching. Anyway, that Starbucks went right through me, so I gotta go to the bathroom. But into Target we go. I might also get my husband a Valentine's Day card while he's not with me. Let's go look and see what they've got. Does anybody here watch Parks and Rec? Valentine's Days in Parks and Recreation. I love that show, by the way. It's great. Wish they'd have had this when I was single. That was successful. Now, this is cute. And this also matches the, like, you can't really see it, but it's green. Like seafoam green. It matches things I have in my living room. I just dropped something. I can pick it up. Her stuff is so cute. Albeit expensive, but cute. Joanna Gaines. I've actually been to the Silos. And I can tell you from experience, everything is overpriced. But I love her style. So the plus size section at this Target, the Super Target, does not impress me. It's pretty slim. I remember coming here, trying on things when I was pregnant and not being impressed. Yeah. So these have rose gold, gold, and silver hoops. They're $6. Yeah. That's on my list of things I want. Does anybody else buy men's deodorant? I do. So I only walked out of there with four things, and two of them ended up being cards for my husband, so that was successful. I didn't really get much, but I spent way too much time in there. I only have a certain amount of hours to use today, so that was bad. Where did I park? Oh, okay, here. I was price matching home organizational things because I have a whole laundry list of things I want to add to the house. To kind of put my life back in order. I didn't buy any of it today, but now I know what's there and if I would like it in the future with my budget. So, on to the next place. I think it's gonna be lunch. So I'm hungry. All right, so I'm not hungry anymore. I just had lunch at Panera and I had to reapply my lipstick, by the way. Oh, I hopped on here to say that A stranger in Panera actually complimented me on my pullover. And isn't that great when you get complimented by another woman out in public on something you're wearing or whatever, and you just walk out feeling 10 feet tall? It's great. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, onward we go. Oh yeah. Now you might be asking me, but Rachel, you said you have an Ulta at home, so why are you coming in here? They have some brands that I don't have, and I like to swatch some stuff. So let's go inside. So despite saying they had what I wanted, they did not. Oh, this person is like kind of crazy. So on to the next adventure. I may just do things online with Ulta. Okay, major test. I don't think they're gonna let me film in here, so I'm not gonna take you guys with me, but we'll see. I'm gonna stick to my budget. I'll let you know what I get. So this is all I got today. I have a couple of cards for my husband for Valentine's, and then a $3 sign, some hoops, and a scattered light from Aragos is all I bought. All right, so my day is done. I actually hit my head. It kind of hurts. I'm all right though. Thank you so much for joining me on my first shopping trip with my no-buy being over. Stay tuned to see me using these products, especially that Hourglass eyeshadow. I will let you know how it goes. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I'd love for you to subscribe before you leave, and I'll catch you later.